Hi, my name is Toby Grotz. I'd like to invite you to the Global Breakthrough Energy Movement Conference to be held in November 9th, 10th, and 11th in the Netherlands this fall. My background is as an electrical engineer. I've spent the last 39 years traveling the world, looking at energy inventions, working with inventors, and doing some of my own research. I was inspired by Tom Bearden in 1980 when he presented a list of discrepancies in electromagnetic theory, and all of a sudden things started to make sense that I didn't understand when I took these subjects in school. So since then, I've worked with people like Elizabeth Rauscher and Sparky Sweet, investigating better ways to make energy generators. My talk this year will be on the breakthrough energy discoveries of Bruce De Palma, the man who really sparked the discovery of methods to reliably and predictably produce over unity generation. So come by, take a look at the talk. I'll be presenting plans on how to build these machines, and we'll get this thing rolling. And I'll also be talking about why it is that free energy is not available right now. It's not what you think. See you soon.